Here, I'm going to show you how to set up automatic exposure bracketing on a Sony A7 Mark III. This will let you take three photographs, each at a different exposure when you press the shutter button. Switch the camera on, and with the mode dial, select A for aperture priority. On the back of the camera is the function button, which uses the abbreviation FN. Press it once and you'll be taken to a quick select menu and the default section called Drive Mode. This is the point where you decide how many bracketed shots you require and at which values. Below the function button is a ring called the Control Wheel. Press the center to access the Drive Mode. Pressing the upper and lower areas of the control wheel will allow you to shuffle through the available presets. Here we're looking for the abbreviation BRK, which means bracketing, and C, which means continuous shooting. As you will be taking multiple photos, continual shooting will allow you to take the required photos, simply by keeping your finger on the shutter button. Once you have found BRK C, use the left and right areas of the control wheel to select the amount of shots you want, along with the exposure value spacing. Select 2EV 3 image, as 2EV is the recommended EV spacing. In effect, what you've chosen are three photographs at 2EV spacing. One photo at two stops underexposed, one photo exposed normally, and one photo two stops overexposed. Now that you have made your selection, press the center button of the control wheel to save it. All you need to do now is keep the camera still, press and hold down the shutter button until all your photos are taken.